Good morning students. Last class we discussed even numbers and odd numbers on that which is the smallest even number, which is the smallest even prime number, which is the smallest composite number we discussed. Today we will discuss about test of divisibility. What is the meaning of test of divisibility? For example, I have one number 38. 38 is divisible by means which 38 is divisible by which numbers, means like 2, 3, 4, 5 or not. Actually we know, is there any number is divisible, what is the rule? We have to apply division operation. We have to apply division operation, means some calculation, means without using operation, just we will use some shortcuts. The 38 is the smallest number. In case the big numbers, for example 4 digit, 5 digit numbers is there, then that number is divisible by the particular numbers we have to find. By today we will discuss some points. Based upon the points we will easily to solve. First, in that we have some rules. Divisibility by two means which numbers are divisible by two. Okay, in ones place the number, whatever it is, a small number or big number, whatever it is, in ones place we have 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 in ones place. Okay, these numbers are in ones place. That particular number, that number is divisible by 2. No need to calculation, no need to division. See, for example, 7894 is divisible by 2 or not? We have to check. 7894 is divisible by 2 or not? Then no need to division. No need to calculation, otherwise no need to cancellation with the 2. Just consider ones place, only ones place. In ones place what is the value? Ones place we have 4. That's why the given number is divisible by 2. See, for example, 9381. This number is divisible by 2 or not? See, here in ones place what is the value? In ones place, ones place value is 1. That's why the given number is not divisible by 2. Then the even numbers, one more rule. The even numbers, each and every even number is divisible by 2. Like that, 7894 also even number. Why? Because in ones place this number is having 4 value. 4 is nothing but even. That's why the number is divisible by 2. Like that, 9381, 1 is a odd number. Odd numbers, not only this, any odd number is not divisible by 2. Each and every means all even numbers are divisible by 2. Odd numbers are not divisible by 2. Otherwise, in ones place are 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These 5 numbers, these 5 digits is there in ones place. That particular number compulsory is divisible by 2. This is the rule of divisible by 2. Next, divisible by 5. Okay, I am taking some the same procedure, of which number that I am taking first. Okay, not in order wise. Next, divisible of 2 after divisibility of 5. Divisibility of 5 means ones place which values? Otherwise, observe 5 table. 5 1 jar 5, 5 2 jar 10, 5 3 jar 15, 5 4 jar 20, 5 5 jar 25, 5 6 jar 30. Means in ones place we have only 0, 5 in ones place. Okay, whatever it is, in the given number, the ones place is 0 or 5 is there, that particular number compulsory divisible by 5. For example, 935 is divisible by 5, 710 is divisible by 5, 9115 is divisible by 5, 27. Out of these 4, the first number in ones place is 5, second number ones place 0, third value the ones place is 5. Actually, according to the rule, in ones place what is the which number is taken, in that number particular number is ones place 0 or 5 is there, that whole number is divisible by 5. No need to calculate, like compulsory that value will be divisible by 5. But whatever here 27 is not divisible by 5. Why? Because in ones place what is the value? 7. In ones place, is having 7. Thus way, that last number is not divisible by 5. Otherwise, check in tables also, 5 is 25, 5, 6 is 30. Means there is no 27 are there in 5 table. That's why 27 is not a multiple of 5 and 27 is not divisible by 5 also. Okay, the whatever it is, when small number or big number, for example 10 digit number also nothing problem, last digit is 0 or 5, that number compulsory will divisible by 5. Okay, next, divisible by 10. Divisible by 10. What is the rule of 10 divisible by 10? See, each and every one we know what is the 10 table. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30. Means zeros, only 0 is in ones place. Zero is in ones place. Okay, whatever it is, that number, whatever any number in ones place is having 0, that number compulsory should divisible by 10. That number means 720, 8960, 7250, 140, 10. These all numbers is divisible by 10. But 14009 actually in tens place and hundreds place is having zeros, but ones place is having number is 9. That's why not divisible by 10. According to what is the rule, in which number is having ones place 0, that number is divisible by 10. In all numbers is having ones place 0, the 14009 is not having 0. That's why this is not divisible by 10. It's very very simple, easily can find. In ones place 0 is there, means undoubtedly that value compulsory will divisible by 10. I repeat once again, divisible by 2 means in ones place 0, 2, 4, 8. These 4 values is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Sorry, 6 also. Means these 5 values is in ones place. The numbers, whatever it is, the numbers is divisible by 2. Otherwise 0, for example, for 2 what is the rule? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. And for 5, 0, 5 and 10, only 0 in ones place. in ones place. Okay, in ones place these numbers are in 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 is there means compulsory divisible by 2. 0, 5 is there means compulsory divisible by 5. 0 is there means compulsory divisible by 10. Any number is divisible by 10, that particular number compulsory is divisible by 5 and 2 also. For example, 10 2 is 20. 20 is divisible by 2 and 5 also. 20 is divisible by 2 and 5. Why? Because in 20, 1's place is 0. And then is 1's place 0 means 2 table also. 2 is divisible by 2 and divisible by 5 also. Okay. Any number, the particular number is divisible by 10, that number exactly divisible by 2 and 5 also. This is the rule of 2, 5 and 10. Now, some more different next values. Now, divisible by 3, divisibility by 3. This is some different. That's why I am taking 2, 5, 10 is like one group. Now, 3 and next numbers we'll take some number. Okay. The divisibility by 3. What is that? The sum of digits is multiple of 3. The sum of digits. Sum of digits is divisible by 3. Is divisible by 3. Sum of numbers. What is the meaning of sum of by number? Sum of the numbers. See, for example, one big number is there. 7269. This number is divisible by 3 or not? This is a question. Then how to find? Means compulsory there is no way. We have to divide 7269 with 3. Okay, that is the one way. Otherwise, now this number is divisible by 3 or not, we have to check. What is that? Sum of digits. Sum of digits means, first of all, write sum of digits. Sum of digits means here 4 digits is there, take separately. 7 plus 2 plus 6 plus 9. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. 15 plus 9 is 24. Okay. 24 is divisible by 3. Why? Because 3 8 are 24. Means 24 is divisible by 3. Therefore, the given number 7269 is also divisible by 3. This is the rule. For like whatever it is, here 4 digit number we have. In case 5 digits, 6 digits, whatever it is, how many number of digits also, nothing problem. Take first of all separate. First add total value. The total value is, for example, 7269 we have to divide with 3, is taking more time. Otherwise, first of all, this one add, we'll get some value. Means maximum will come 2 digits only. Maximum 2 digits. The 2 digits value is divisible by 3 or not, we have to check. Then the 2 digit value or 1 digit value, some numbers we will get 1 digit only. Then, for example, 1111. Sum of digits means 1 plus 1 plus 1 is nothing but 3. 3 is divisible by 3. That's why 111 means 111 is also divisible by 3. Like that, 123. What is that? 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 6. Is divisible by 3. Then 123 also divisible by 3. This is the rule. The sum of digits of the particular given number is divisible by 3, then the whole number, then the given number is divisible by 3 undoubtedly. Okay? This is the rule. First of all, take number and the number separate each and every digit. Add each and every digit. After we'll get some value. That value is divisible by 3, then whole number is divisible by 3. This is the rule of 3. Now again we'll take one more example. This value is divisible by 3 or not, we have to check. Otherwise, to divide with 3 is taking more time. That's why, first of all, take sum of digits equal to 6 plus 7 plus 5 plus 8 plus 1. How much total value? 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 5, 18. 18 plus 8, 26 plus 1, 27. 27. 27 is divisible by 3. Then 67,581 is also divisible by 3. Okay, this is the rule of 3. Next, divisible by 6. The rule of divisible by 6. If any number is divisible by 2 and 3. If any number is divisible by 2 and 3, that particular number exactly is divisible by 6. For example, I am taking 12 and 15. 12 is divisible by 2. Why? Because 2 is the even number in one space is 2. That's why this is divisible by 2. This is and next 12 means sum of digits equal to 1 plus 2 means 3 is divisible by 3 also. Divisible by 3. Like that 15. 15 means is not divisible by 2. Not divisible by 2. And sum of digits equal to 1 plus 5 is equal to 6 is divisible by 3. Means the 12 is divisible by 2 and 3. 15 is divisible only 3. That's why therefore 12 is divisible by 6, not 15. Why? Because 15 non-divisible by 6. Why? Because 15 is non-divisible by 2. If any number is satisfy the rule of 2 and the rule of 3, then that particular number is satisfied with the rule of 6 also. This is the rules of 2, 3, 5, 10 and 6. Next class we will continue remaining rules. Thank you.